Huh? What's wrong with your shoes? There are holes in them.
I know. Your shoes are strange.
These are traditional Korean shoes. They're called Jipshin.
Jipshin?
Yup. Jip means straw, so these shoes are made from straw.
Oh, I saw these shoes in a Korean drama.
I'm sure you did. They were worn for a long time in Korea.
Wow! Shoes made from straw! That's amazing!
There are shoes that are made from wood.
Wooden shoes?
They are wooden sandals called geta. They are traditional shoes from Japan.
They look uncomfortable. They're hard and they have heels.
There is a reason why they used wood.
A reason?
Japan is an island country that is humid and rainy. So, they made shoes for the muddy ground and rainy weather.
Uh-huh. So the heels are for the mud. Your feet stay dry.
That's right.
Ta-da! Have you seen these shoes before? I know. Cowboys wear those shoes. You got it. You've seen cowboys ride horses in the desert in movies, right? They wore boots so the dirt wouldn't get inside the shoes. That makes sense. But what's attached to the boots? You mean the spurs? They used the spurs to tell the horses what to do.
Oh, that's neat. How useful.
Moccasins are shoes that are also useful for everyday life.
Moccasins?
Native Americans wear them. They make the shoes to keep their feet warm in the winter. They really cover the whole foot.
Wow, they look cozy and warm.
Guys, I made a pair of shoes that's just right for squirrels.
What shoes?
Ta-da! Shoes made from acorn shells!
Wow! Acorn shell shoes! I want to wear them!
Me too!
I want a pair!
AI Pentalk friends, what kind of shoes do you like the most?